Ladies and gentlemen, and the people of North Korea, please welcome Mr. Weird Al Yankovic.
Would you annihilate us if you had the chance? That's such an antisocial thing to do. You got us crapping our collective pants. You got to know us, I bet. We're mostly harmless, decent people. Hey, we're really not so bad. My point is, please don't nuke us, North Korea. Right now we're all a little tense. Believe me, we don't hate you. Frankly, we don't even think that much about you. No offense. Now you might call us bloodthirsty dogs, but that metaphor's not very apt. We're just a bunch of simple fidget spinning goofy dorks who probably celebrities. But why in the world would you kill Tom Hanks? Cause nobody doesn't like Tom Hanks. So please don't.